people are always asking what kind of offers are the best offers, and there really is no one answer to that. I do know that if somebody offers 5% off this or 3% off that, a lot of times those offers don't work very well because nobody knows how to put them in relative value. What's the 5% worth? And so customers are smart these days. I think what offers work the best are the ones that are straightforward, the ones that don't have a lot of fine print, the ones that give people an understanding of what the value is of what they're buying. But the fact is that different offers apply to different situations, to different products, to different circumstances, to different times of the year. So there is no one offer or type of offer that works best. You've got to employ lots of different offers, and then you've got to make sure that you follow up and study the results of each of those offers. Find out who responded. How far did they go? This information is vital for you to be able to sort out which offers do well and which ones need to be thrown out and replaced with something else.